Here water molecule is splitted in the presence of light. Water molecule split into two electrons, 2H plus and half O2. It means the O2 is released into the atmosphere. The electrons are utilized by to reduce LHC of PS2, and these photons are entered into the lumen of thylakoids. There proton translocation is happened.